So we're playing a Sable Ward today, this time. What's the juicy plot point spec? We've had three escapes, two sacrifice, and one we had to give up. Temple of Purgation. Corpus as much as Dwayne Russell.
You got tricks.
Oh, fuck off, it's a Vecna again.
Tricks.
Let me see. Is it the same prick from before? No, it's not. Okay, good. Two Vecnas in four matches. Exhausted. Got a safe up rescue, love to see it. So you claim Shaktonum. Bang, you're gonna get yourself killed if you do that. Run. It's coming. I've never once escaped against the Vecna. Or Leech, or whatever the fuck he's called. Like, three Sables? I just realised that Sables. Okay, Nuggies is hitting Syndicate. Great skill check, solar generator repairs, you'd love to see it. I want to leave this one for a bit. Okay, I fucked up a generator. I was gonna say don't give away in position, but I fucked up a generator, that's so to be fair. Up again. Oh, you're on death hook and you're going for rescue. You sure about that? Hey, you're cool, I guess. I was able to get there in time. I thought I was going to fall off. Now I know how to duck. Basic help. Alright, so it's going to be a bit more difficult for me. Luckily this is only my first hook, but we've only done one fucking generator, and that was the solo generator that I did earlier. So, everyone's on death hook but me, and one of those people on death hook is the Syndicate, which is on death hook. Good thing I bring the surgeons. How the fuck do I get out of there? Oh no, looks like this one's gonna be dead. Looks like we're one survivor down now. Let's try to bury my way out. Wait, exhausted? Oh, that's a new perk. Shit. Oh no, Feng's gonna die. Oh, she almost got the fucking generator done. Oh, here we go. This one doesn't. Oh fuck, no way out. in yet. Let's have exit gates. Right there. Shit, that does not look good. That gets still blocked. No, I'm not gonna skip there. He hasn't got nowhere. Almost got one of the generators done, but she was just seconds away. Oh, at least this one didn't hit me on hook, that's something. This one was a bit more gracious. Okay, have I seen this one? Jovial and Fun. I just checked where you place this. Was that? I've never seen this before. Oh well. We picked up, that was alright. At least we picked up, so that was decent. Yeah, no way out. Our pain res, pop goes weasel. Languid touch. Oh well. So GG, but let's see if they're a good sport, this one. Two hours in, it's just gone 5 PM here in Perth. Getting dark, it's still damn cold at the moment. Oh. Looks adrenaline saved with the other Sable had adrenaline. One of the other Sables had adrenaline. At least this one didn't hit me on hook, that's something. I don't know why I said Feng. Oh wait, no, Feng was the one that last one left. Alright, so we'll be back shortly. Alright, I got time for just 3 more games. Okay, next one's a male, so. Alright, Alright. Who do I go with? Well, I don't often play as Nick Cage, so... Give him some love, so... We're gonna play as Nick Cage. So yeah, three more matches and then I'll call it a day. What the fuck? It's actually been a pretty decent stream. It's been a pretty damn decent stream. Blue Moon Shadow is live. Shelterwoods. Call for this match is Anthony Hudson. Alright, we got the two box done. Oh god, where the fuck is Vecna or the leech again? Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, that's like we use it up. Oblivious, okay. Oh, fuck. Right there. The trap! Oh, the treasure chest! Okay. Perfect. Solid generator repair in the first 2 minutes, that's nice. Looks like the Skull Merchant map. Was my last year for the Skull Merchant. It's no effects time. Can go for kindred. Oh, I must fuck that generator up. Let's fuck up that school shit. Two solar generators, you have to see it. Yes, please, yeah. Oh, I have to get two solar generators done. Oh, nice. I mean, a part stun or flashlight save. Or head on, what it was called. That was a DS because she would have been a new obsession by now. Great skill shit, you'd love to see it, lovely. Still one, I think we're done, so we should be good. So left one four. I'm trying to go for the save, oh, it's dangerous. Doing so well, don't fuck up now. Just heal up and just get the other hook up. One more. Wait. I thought there was another oh, there is another generator that we haven't done yet. Very good. And black. Come on, don't go down, sweetie. Okay, good. I don't have to go all the way there. Too early. I gotta run. To run. I'm losing me, like, goddamn it. Or if I get away in my position, it's game over. Game over for me. Good check, you'll see it. You're just gonna hang in there. heart's racing a bit. Let's skill check. 3 solid generators. And nobody has adrenaline. Not even me. Taking my perfect. First ever win against the Leech, or Vecna, or whatever the fuck he's called. Unbroken too. Perfect survivor game. Three solo generators. I think I finished all five generators, and 3 of them were soloed. Imagine if this one was Blood Warden. Look out! Four escapes today. So we're doing really great today. Poor Thalita. You know, we've got 3 out of something. But not be picked up. It's good. Starstruck. That's why I didn't get exposed. Except for Nod. I don't think I was even seen by Vecna. This team played really damn well. Like, really fucking well. Surprisingly easy win. Well, technically it wasn't easy, but you know what? Because I don't think I'm ever going to have a match like this again. And Thalita and Mikaela object, which is interesting.